Good morning, everyone. For those of you that are just joining us, my name is Dr. Mark Green, I'm the director of the School of Music. I'm thrilled to have you here for the 50th anniversary of the Ohio Americans Conference. Ohio has a strong reputation for outstanding music programs, which is especially evident when you talk about high school bands. This has been a full display of what you've heard so far this morning with the other groups, as well as the Akron band played earlier today. The group that stands consists before you, is no exception to this. And a shout out and thanks to them and the people that came up with it because they hit the road this morning at about 6 a.m. Is that okay? It's an early morning. So without further ado, it's my pleasure to welcome to the stage Mr. Jason Graham and the Grove City Symphonic Band.
Thank you. honor to introduce our guest composer again to tell you about the next work you're going to hear and to guess what that kind of work. I will tell you that when I was talking to Jason about bringing the band up, everything was set, everything was good to go. By the way, thanks to all the parents that have made the journey to Columbus. I can't thank you enough for coming out to do this today. He called me a couple weeks ago and he said, "We have a problem." And I said, "What's that?" He said, "Our Christmas parade is now Friday night. And we had every intention of rehearsing the band with Mr. DeMay on Friday evening. The schedule was flawless. It was going to work great." And then it was like, "Oh no, now what?" But if the pandemic's taught us anything, it's that we now have technology that we can utilize much more readily and much more effectively than we have before. And thus began the planning for the Zoom band rehearsal. And so Mr. DeMay appeared in their band room as a large head on the screen and coached them through and listened to them play. And I got to listen to him the week before we test drove the system. And he was very, I just want to say to Mr. DeMay, thank you for being so willing to accommodate that particular circumstance. But without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the stage to conduct the Klezmer Classics and tell you about the piece, Mr. Johann DeMay.
The melody is based on the nigun, like the second song, which is a Hasidic melody without words. Hasidicism is the Orthodox movement of the religious Judaism, in which mysticism plays an important role. Then the final song is called Mayufus, which is Hebrew for how beautiful. And I think this is the one you'll recognize. It's also called Tanz, Tanz, Yiddelik in Yiddish, Dance, Dance, Jewish. Mayofus was in this day as well known as Hava Nagila is today. I hope you will enjoy classical classics.
Thank you.
That's something. I looked at Jason and said, I just want to scream all day. My goodness. Well, I think you can tell from hearing his music and his arrangements that it's been a truly special time for us to have a composer like Johan with us. And I can't thank you enough for doing what you did, especially with Grove City's band. But I want to present Jason with this token of appreciation, the greetings and appreciation of your outstanding performance at the 50th Annual Private Director Conference. Ladies and gentlemen, join me again in thanking this tremendous ensemble and their conductor, Mr. Grant.
See if you can guess how many Christmas songs are in this tune. The winner gets a lollipop.
Thank you.
being with us so far this morning. It's great to see this many people here, especially after the hiatus from last year. Hall of Fame members will meet in the ballroom just back there for lunch. For the rest of our guests, if you're looking for food, your two stations will be downstairs.